Now, the play of the game and maybe the season. Here's Steve Hartman on the road.
At a small university near Birmingham, Alabama, we found a big guy. 6'8", 310-pound senior offensive lineman George Grimwade is a dominating force on the Samford Bulldog football team. Over the last 4 years, the name Grimwade has become synonymous with muscle and might. But this story will surely change that.
George is a kind person, and he's proven that through life many, many times. That's what this is all about.
Michael Musto is George's stepdad. He married George's mom, Michelle, when George was in fifth grade, and the two have gotten along famously ever since.
He was just a sweet young man.
Until Michael Musto came along, George never had a regular male presence in his life.
I was trying to win.
So they bonded over football, especially.
You didn't get to see the game last night.
It's just how we've always communicated, you know, through sports.
Is it more, or I love you?
It's definitely neither of those, I'll be honest with you. I think we just talk football. I don't think there's any grunting or...
But safe to say you've never said it as well as
no,
you said it that day.
That's the ultimate way to show him how much I love him, was to do this.
Earlier this month, George pulled off one of the most memorable moments in Samford football history, a sneak play that his stepdad especially never saw coming.
It's official.
The play was certified by a judge, designed by seam ripper, needle and thread, and executed by number 76 himself.
I jogged over to my dad, and my dad goes, what are you doing?
He's got some papers in his hand. I don't know what he's doing.
Hey, you know how much I love you, right?
Yeah.
And how I always treasure the time I have with you.
Yeah.
Now you're my world. I got my last name changed. Look at my jersey.
I saw my name on that jersey. It was like, wow. This kid really loves me. Couldn't get the words out of my mouth.
I love you so much, Dad.
Took my voice away. He's just the best.
For a stepdad, it's hard to imagine a higher honor. For a football player, hard to imagine a greater show of strength. Because George didn't just change the letters on his jersey that day. He put his heart on his sleeve. And the name for that is Hero. Steve Hartman, on the road, in Birmingham, Alabama.
That reminds you of the importance of family.